You're on the train.
They kept me late.
Just like always.
Hey.
What?
It's crazy at work.
So why not stay then?
Is something wrong?
We need to talk.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, I think that we have to work on us.
I think it might not be the time.
There's a couple of issues to discuss.
No, you're totally right, it's just that I'm in a bit of a dead spot right now. I'm kinda worried I'll lose you.
Yeah, I know it's a rough patch right now, and I don't wanna lose you either. We can work our way through this dead spot, but there's a couple of things I have to say. There's a couple of things you need to know. Whenever you mind, I feel I need you to instead. You never, you're when you, I wish you were in bed. Sometimes I love of your so much that I, with my ex-boyfriend Ted, and then there are times that I think you haven't heard a word that I've said.
You're breaking up.
Don't say that. We're not breaking up.
Goodbye.